I've got another confession to make. I'm your fool.
They're coming to our country. They're coming to our city. We gotta kick their ass. We gotta show them what's up.
They're gonna be ready for the Irish team tomorrow because they're in trouble. I'm telling you. USA guys, don't joke.
This Irish kid that he's gonna fight tomorrow, hope he come ready. Because Tyrone will bring it.
Hey, be ready, cuz we're coming hard. We all coming hard. That's how Philly do it.
I've been doing it for approximately 45 years. Been working with kids for the last 35 years. And I get a real thrill out of the Irish kids coming over. I enjoy the way they talk, even though I don't understand them most of the time. Yeah. But I think it's great that we have a rapport amongst each other, and then when they fight the other guys, they get a rapport with them, a camaraderie like.
Well, it was back in about 1989 or 89, I think it was. It was in the summertime. Well, it was a show like this. It was back in a convention hall, and I think it's knocked down now. But yeah, Sheamus and I were one of the bouts. In fact, we're the best fighter of the night. We're both featherweights, 125. We're both 125. Yeah.
Many years ago,
and he was,
the punishment's actually shown him. You can actually see
Locked
it.
My head. And then now he's giving back to what he got out of boxing, and I'm doing the same at the boxing club here in Philly.
I celebrated my 21st birthday the other day. You know, everyone knows I box, and you know, I ain't the baddest guy in the world, but you know, I know how to hold my hands. You know, one step in the bar, I got one guy, you fucking pussy. You know, that's the kind of stuff you get, you know, when you fight. And whether you're an amateur or it's your first day in the gym. You know, somebody thinks you box, they automatically think you're a hard guy. It ain't about that. Now, the first day I walked in the gym, I thought I was the baddest dude in the world. Let me tell you something, I got my ass kicked everywhere. Heavyweights, middleweights, lightweights, didn't matter.
I box, that's just what I do. That's how I'm gonna earn money, that's how I'm gonna make a living. And I'm just like him, I'm the greatest guy in the world once you get to know me. But I don't really got nothing to prove but in the ring.
The streets don't pay off. They stay in the gym. I don't care if they can't fight because I know I'm doing my job. My job is saving a life. As long as they come to the gym, they be safe. But I know they don't have too much free time to destroy kids in the street. That's the problem these days. They think boxing is brutal. These kids are disciplined. These kids respect. These kids don't walk around strolling, beating everybody up, but they disciplined kids.
A lot to me, because I come from a deprived area of where I come, and there's not a lot of people are kind of hooked in on drugs and whatever, and they don't look for none. I'm lucky my father got me into a sport like this because I can show my skills and maybe make some money and maybe make a name for myself.
We try to direct kids. We try to tell them don't abuse it by taking it outside and trying to be a tough guy outside. You know what you can do, so therefore when you're outside, you know what to do. You know how to walk away from things. You know how to keep yourself cool.
I like Philadelphia a lot. Yeah, it's beautiful weather, nice people. Every person I've seen, they've said, have a nice day. They're very, very welcoming, open arms, and they're very nice people.
Let's go. Hove. Hove. You are not ready. Unstoppable dynasty. Young Hove.
What are you doing tomorrow?
You.
Me?
Right? Yeah!
Just want to go to a boxing match. We're looking people to go to a boxing match.
So where is that?
Ireland versus Paul Felton.
Where is that?
Hales London. We're looking pretty good, I guess.
Are you guys going back to Ireland?
Yeah, Monday.
Next Monday.
Can I come? Give me that funk, that sweet, that
nasty, that gushy stuff. Where's the best part?
Well, around here it is Fat Tuesdays.
Oh, Fat Tuesdays?
Yeah, I think it's called Fat Tuesdays.
Yeah.
Yeah,
yeah, baby!
I don't really drink.
That's for the fat women, is it?
No!
Ah, damn. No good to me.
When I ask for a small cone, this is what I got. Fucking ridiculous. It's gonna take four of us to eat this.
Look, the story of my life is as bigger than mine.
I just want you to know.
Definitely ready. Ready to go.
They're both ready.
Definitely ready. I'm predicting a first round knockout.
With confidence.
Alan's but it's going to be to the bottom, to definitely to the bottom.
Where's Joe at?
Right to the midsection, going down. Where's Joe? He's got a little bit of a belly, a little flow.
Going.
So that means he's got
soft
stomach. So.
Last time I seen him, Timmy, we were back here.
It's going to be all good. I already told the medics out there to get
ready
for
the
fight with the ground.
They were trying to find a place to wrap up.
This was all about the body glove, die body glove. Right there.
Don't wait for the other guy to set the pace. You go out there and do your thing sometimes. Stick that cat, work the body, move around. Little faint once in a while helps out. That does wonders for a fight. Breaks up the momentum a little bit. Box, move, throw the guy out a little bit, and you'll be all right. Settle down, and stick and move. Don't get hit with no haymaker.
The mask, you got a diaper on?
Yeah.
did you get one of your diapers?
Yeah.
This guy. This is your day to shine, so shine.
This is the life. Take it easy before the fight. Get the head together. Focused, relaxed, ready to go.
Just say you fucking America. I just say you're Cuban, that's best. A little word.
Oh, yeah. Get a book to life.
Drop the bottom
of it. Stop. Nice girl. Them into the solar plex now, it's all about. Right into the chest.
Oh. Which one?
For school it's
turn off the mic.
That's where it's going.
Every bout's different, you know what I mean? Just every bout's tough and easy in its own way.
If you don't get nervous, there's something wrong with you. Everyone gets a bit of nerves, you know, before you get into the ring. Even if you're boxing lead with no arms, you still get nervous. So, it's just a thing.
It's good to have that.
Yeah, you have to. But the more you get nervous, the more better you box sometimes. Sometimes if you're messing before you get in the ring and you don't have nerves, that's the time you don't box that good.
Sometimes you just feel tired, feel weak. And when you feel weak, you feel like you want to just give up. But you gotta search within you. Try to find that inner strength and just pull that shit out of you. And get that motivation to not give up and not be a quitter. No matter how bad you want to just fall flat on your face.
Deal the life, throw out, get my leg, give out. Can't trip my mouth, deal the smoke, and my eyes. I'ma rip this shit, till my bones, till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my legs give out, can't shut my mouth, till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my legs give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my heart, I'ma rip this shit, till my bones.
This is your moment, and every single minute you spin, trying to hold on to it, cause you may never get it again, so while you're in it, try to get as much shit as you can, and when you run it's over, just admit when it's in.
Till the lights go out, till my legs give out, can't shut my mouth, till the
job
come on high, I'm a rich shit, till my bones go out, till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my legs give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke comes off, can my eyes
go out, I'm a rich
shit,
right here, right? Crush it!
one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted. One moment that you capture, you just let it slip.
Oh, long and lengthy, but you can get past it. Look at the right hand right on top of the right hand. Right on top. Okay, bottom of the knee. Don't stand there waiting for me to hit you. All right. All right.
Inevitably, after the fight, you become friends.
Okay, my friends, come on, let's do it one more time. Come on.
I'm going to stick with it, and you know, I don't think there's one guy in this world that will be able to stop me.